so long to reload. They're like, the year's 3600. I think you've had enough chances to beat the game. Kage.
Who Kage is a
spell sword. Lich Queen. Hey, I'm gonna go for the little dude right there. Permabroided. He's a barbarian king. He's strong. He's a dwarf. 13,000 out of it. Yep. On him, double jump. Dash, double jump. Health, health. Gold. Guardian sword. 850. What the hell? Eight hundred and fifty health. My goodness. That's the case. Like, if you've noticed, I'm going to put the vampirism on there. Each one will give him one health. Suit. We're at enough health to actually go with it. All my sticks away. Little guy can jump. I should have just looked a little sooner and I would have been able to realize the room was a dead end and I could just run back anyways. Tiny sword. It's a lot easier to do when I'm not a giant.
Thank you.
should kill him, you know, for health. Maybe I can even go down into the dungeon. This guy moves pretty fast. Oh, I missed it. Of course I have it. This guy's fast. This guy's into a horse. I didn't miss horse. You know, I haven't even been paying attention to any passageways. Hey, there it is. That'll come in handy. Oh, God, really? Fell down. Kicked Look at that. That's like I got no scratches on me. 100% health. Beautiful. All right. Well, it definitely seemed like a nice area for a dwarf passage. So I don't even remember the stage I just went into. Oh, look at that. Save the dwarf for later. Come on, this is a dwarf legend, right? I mean, it's not like it's a difficult area. Alright. It's two areas right there, and I can just teleport back to him. What is it? 256. Oh, teleport. I don't know why I didn't just attack him like head on. Honestly, I should have known that I'd knock him back. I think that's all the enemies so far. He cost me a lot of health. Thank you. here. There's one more. Way the hell is there? I just forget about it. Oh, jump on the Larry. Some magic. Another carnival. Ha, ha. Get us to win. Hit the targets. Five axes to destroy. I really should just look up a video on how to do this. Closest I've ever gotten. Three more than my personal best. Onward. Take no damage. I'm gonna take damage. Wait a minute. Ah, damn. Here I thought I was smart. I just fooled twice. Yeah, stop running into a room before I see what's in there. The other one probably is mine also. Yep. And this one gave me a jump on the floor. Worgen. Potion. I don't know, man. I really don't want to get the Hedgehog's Curse again. You got for me. Come on. Come on, compass. Damn it. Sheer amount of health that I have. Ah. down, I'm gonna find another spiritual statue. Nice. Oh, there you go. Oh god, it's like double playing the sound. Okay, stop. Okay. Oh wait, no, there's just one up there. So many tables and not one place set. Hedgehog's curse. Come on, Hedgehog's curse. Compass! And it's somewhere in the Samson. Ooh, I thought that was a living chest too. Just didn't seem right because it was off-centered. Huh. Nice. I think I saw any other spells. Is that it? That's it. Alright, well, I'm going into the dungeon. Because I'm going to be greedy. Nah, you know what? Fuck it. I'll go for the boss. If I survive the boss, I'm going to the dungeon. But his sword is just so small. Definitely one of the easier, easier bosses. Or just spam it. Starting out of 275. I really should have just tried not to get hit. I got magic point increased +5/+5 and the magic damage increased. Boom. Travel around collecting meats. Not too shabby. figuratively speaking. Blueprints, Sky Hill. Turn around faster, jeez. Prince Sky Racer. Need another. I need a spell. Throwing stuff at me. Jeez, that guy took a lot. I don't want to go there yet.
I will.
It looks like I will. More passages. Three. Hit him. That big room. Thank you. Those poor horses didn't confine such a small area. But they're headless. Yeah, I can send the tacos. Still have those two other rooms. Jeez. Of course I'm eating more freaking chicken here. I can't believe I almost got killed on that one. I mean, if they were... If my guy was bigger, I could have hit him better with the sword. Oh, look at that! No, no. Maybe. I gotta go down, actually. Oh, but I don't have any. That's it. I'm done. I've traversed the whole area for the first time. And I'm stuck. I have no health. 75 health. That's what I was gonna pick last time.
Greetings, adventurer. I am here to give you a chance of a lifetime. For the measly sum of 25% of your current gold, I will give you a chance to open one of three chests. One chest will triple what you paid, but the other two are empty. Care to give it a shot?
That's all I more stuffing!
Yeah, I should have won with one.
Oh,
off to my doom.
At least I can see what the boss looks like. Giant headless horse. Giant headless horse. Wow, I can't believe it's taking so long to load. What the hell's going on here? Oh, it's a big blob. Ooh. This is a piece of cake. I'm gonna beat two bosses in one night. Because I got so cocky, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Huh? Boom! Gotcha, you little bastard.
Holy shit, spikes.
Defeat the boss in the land of darkness. Two magic damage, plus one. One HP per spell. Look at that. the door opens to me. I hope it's just another dungeon. Whole castle just flipped. Stop breaking my stuff. This is the beginning of the game. Journal entry number 25. Today marks the rest of eternity. I never knew what treasure lay in this castle. Just that it would cure the king of his illness. Who would have known? It would have been the fountain of youth, a myth which grants one eternal life. As I look down on the body of the king, I realize that it is inevitable. Children will always answer for their father's sins. I entered this castle a swordsman, a savior, but all I have left is a rogue's legacy. I can feel your anger, but no, it was not I who sent your family to ruin. The moment the king set foot within this castle, the royal coffers were emptied by Charon. My family, all families, had lost all hope for a better life. And in my mind's eye, I foresaw only desperation and poverty ravaged the country. There was nothing for me to go back to my children and my children's children. Here I sit impassive, immortal, and await thee. What? Why do you wish to fight me? How many sons and daughters have been lost in your pathetic attempts at revenge? It was the king who brought ruin into your country, not I. He lied to us. He said he was wounded, yet it was only time that threatened him. He pitied his children against one another, sacrificed everything to satisfy his own selfish desires, and in the end left us penniless and alone. So I took the only option left to me. I rejected the king and country, and chose a new family instead. Ah. Son of a bitch. Oh. Ah. I'm gonna have to do this. Back to Hokage. 38,000. Forgot I got blueprint and stuff. Helm. Fancy purple kicks. fight Johannes, I'm gonna... Who's at five? Boom! Chicken and magic all day. You think you have slain me? I have lived for over 1,000 years, and I will live for 10,000 more. Alexander, Kriru, Ponce de Leon. I was not the first hero to reach the fountain, but I will be the last. Of course there's gonna be another one. Shit. Throw shit at me. I'm gonna kill you. Ask yourself what justice has been met. In the end, we are all guilty of the same sin. Look to your forefathers. Such is a cause for unquestioned loyalty. The sun. I had forgotten how it feels.
I get to see how many have killed each one of them. Nice. Only seven.
Big old Jane.
Portrait.
Flame lock, soul lock, blaze lock. Boston, ice and bleaching. Jerison. Good for them. Beatles.
Boner. Ishu. Mimic. Okay. Taylor. Crunch. Bonus. Dutra. Boost. Salus. Sniper. Archer. Ranger. Fury. Rage. Wrath. Alexander. Corpulor. Vanguard. Corpulate. Botus. Guard box, XL. Guard box 2000. Pinky, Blanky, Pokey. But, Platine. Flower Bond. Stolas. Folgalor. Charite, Pyrite, Infernite. Ponce de Leon. Chantor, Chantix, Chantus. Spikitus, Spikitix, Spikitor. Oh, I see they're smaller. Ninjo, Nipo, Nipojo. Bloob, Bloobite, Bloobosaurus Rex. Herodotus. Slaying, really? Tower Guard, Hulk Guard, Tall Guard. I didn't think it would be slaying all of those. Nightmare, Dark Stallion, Headless Horse. Worgen, Florgen, Waltorb, Spike Trap. How am I supposed to kill those? Joe Hennis. The Fountain. John Duke. Thanks to all our fans for their support. Eighteen hours.